A school bus driver is recovering this afternoon after he crashed into a home in the western suburbs. Take a look at this. This was from Skycam 9. It happened just after 6:30 this morning in the 3800 block of Hampton Avenue in Western Springs. Officials say the driver swerved to avoid hitting an animal before crashing that bus. There was some cosmetic damage to the home, but no structural damage. The driver was taken to the hospital for observation as a precaution.